flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy JL Got Kicks, man, and I'm back with another video for y'all today. I'm pretty sure y'all probably already have a feeling or thought about what I'm finna talk about today in this review, or which shoe I'm finna review today. Is I just got them in not too long ago. But yeah, I'm excited about this shoe, man. I've been waiting for it, you know, for a while. I know that a lot of people already didn't receive their packages of, you know, this shoe, and I've been waiting on mine, and it's finally here. So you know, we're gonna go ahead and get into that review, see what they're looking like, see what the leather is looking like on them. All right, I haven't opened them yet, so they still in the box. You know what I'm saying? This is the box. Yeah, everybody know that box with that black tape. You know, it's obvious how FedEx come through and just set it down on the ground, or UPS, whichever one deliver, you know. That's an easy steal right there. But yeah, let's go ahead and rip open this box and get to it, man. But yeah, here we go, man. That standard Air Jordan 1 box right here. We got same as all the other ones. We got the details right there. Right there. Yeah. That's that 10.5. That's my personal size right there. You know, standard Nike box, you know, Air Jordan 1 Nike box. Ain't much of a deal. You seen them one, you seen them all. You know, but they look like they kind of beat mine up a little bit. Look at that. Kind of beat mine up a little bit through the boxes around. Man, UPS be a little bit more careful. All right, so I don't have a receipt with these. I can tell off top because it wasn't in the box. It wasn't in the box. And the shoe, nothing. It just came like that. So, you know, it got that standard paper right there. But we just going to go ahead and get right into the shoe. Here we go, man. The Court Purple 2.0 things, man. Yeah, let's go ahead and get into this, man. It got that nice purple up here on the... Actually feels really good on it. It feels really good. Some pretty good. Some pretty good leather. It definitely is some pretty good leather. But... yeah, let's jump back into it. Standard back, you know, nothing on it. You got the purple. You got the black Nike check right here on the side. And this keep getting in the way, so I might as well mention this too. It come with that that bag of extra laces right here. And they kind of like a light purple, like a lavender color. They don't even match the color of the purple that's on the shoes. They don't even match that purple at all. I ain't gonna never wear these. I might as well rip this up off here and just throw this in the trash. No, I ain't gonna throw it in the trash, but I'm just gonna leave it there. But other than that, you know, you got that black around the heel of the shoe right there. Pretty good. Pretty good leather, if y'all can see that. Yeah, it's some pretty good leather shoe. You got that standard Air Jordan 1 tongue that all the Nike Air Jordans been coming with. But these ones, just like the Pine Greens, they have that leather Nike Air on the upper tongue. Right there, the leather one. Yep, got that leather Nike Air with the purple Nike Air on it. I mean, this shoe is pretty much, ain't got the white midsole, and it has the all purple, court purple bottom, you know. But this is a wonderful shoe, man. The color blocking on this, the Chicago One color blocking is amazing, man. That's definitely can't go wrong with these right here. Only thing it is purple. Except, you know, the Chicago ones is just all red. All red with the white and black. Well, all the purple is red. So, you know, that Chicago One color blocking on here you can't go wrong with these. So I feel like these is gonna go up in value, you know, after maybe a year or so. I feel like if you hold on to them, you definitely gonna get your money worth out of it. You know, they probably gonna end up being, I'm gonna say, around $350. I got the 1.0s too. I'm not sure how much those are going for right now, but these core purple ones is they nice. They real nice. You know, hopefully everybody that was looking to catch caught these, you know, and they got them. And they pretty much received them in the mail now. You know, I hope everyone is happy with the shoe, because it's a very good shoe. But yeah, core purple ones right there. Let's do a comparison real quick. You got this one, and you got 2.0s, and you got the 1.0s right there. As you can see right there, you can definitely see the difference right there. It's not really much of a difference though. As you can see, the back ends then look the same when it comes to this Nike check right here and comes up right here. The only thing that changes is right here on the shoestrings right there, it's all black. It starts to become all black right here when it's headed to the toe. I'll be coming back with another review soon. If everybody caught today on Sneakers app, if everybody caught today on Champs, whatever, Champs Foot Action, Foot Locker, Hibbit, JD Sports, anything that you caught on, you caught those DMP6s. I caught two pairs of the DMP6s. I got two of them coming. And then I caught a size 10 in the Yeezy linens, so off of Champs. So I'm looking forward to both of those coming, and I'm going to shoot y'all a review on that. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and make sure y'all hit that notification bell. It's y'all boy JL Got Kicks, and I'll see y'all next time.